swapped up a little bit to let a couple go by. Some people seem like it's feel strange when you're recording. Okay, so we do have a store right up here, but I don't need to go there. Got everything. It's all good in the neighborhood.
That's across the street. That's where I'm usually walking at. Right?
Some of the tracks. So, don't pick it up, cans. Don't clean it up. It's just a nice walk. Traffic today. Hamburger place up here, and then there's a laundromat I used to go to. I should think about going there. But the one I use, I can just throw everything in there and come back later. You guys will see how far it is. It's not that far. Just walked up the trestle. See, there's Day's Market. This is like energy drinks, stuff like that. It's a good store. Yeah, you know, I never see these doing much of anything. They should have made these stores for a restaurant or something on this side. Maybe they couldn't.
Let's see what it is.
So it's a Seabright something. Cross there, but we're going to try something else because I want to see how the laundry looks. So there we go. That's what it is. Now, okay. So you guys probably have went to Brady's Yacht Club a few times. Still happening. This is where I used to do laundry. I think it's really great. Oh, it's crowded, see? Okay. That's because they have a lot of nice washers. As you can see, look at all those washers. They always got dryers too. Yep. That's why it's crowded. Brand new washers. I bet you they take a credit card too. Oh, it's called the laundry room now. All right. Seabright Social. Oh man, up this, well, we were down there today at the very end. We walked that whole thing, so let's see here. We gotta cross. Stay here. Not sure. Oh. You guys already see me walk down the tracks. Yeah, so. So at the very end of these streets that I was going by, that's where we were walking. They all end up at the ocean. I might as well just go this way. Okay. Yeah, I think it's a long enough walk. If I'm going to the dollar store, it has to be the tracks. Or the bus. And those dollar chips sound good. Can't be buying a big old bag of chips. Go down there, and that's where I usually walk. It dips down, and I have to climb up this stupid hill. Yay. Yeah, these are strange too, these apartments over here. They always keep them nice though. Yeah, just kind of, they probably built it when, you know, rents are really cheap. So being by the beach was really no more, not much more expensive than anywhere else. If they, that's got to be built in the 60s at least. People make money off real estate. I think that's what brings up prices. It's always about making money. So that's their deal. Whatever. Thank you. Now these apartments here are trippy too. So like I said, they must have been built in the 60s. So they'd never allow that down. Not a chance. Look at the trash. Somebody set the trash thing on fire. So there's garbage all over. Right where I'm at underneath this bridge is where a homeless stay. That's where I pick up a lot of the garbage cans. This trestle is not in use anymore. There's a boardwalk. So, a cool breeze going. Down the hill we go. Right into that river. I think they I'm not sure what the results were, but I don't think it was good. Yeah, so, you know, these houses, that house is right, that house. God, I can't talk to you. That was built probably 1820s or something. Cans and stuff down there, but forget about it. Crazy. There used to be a fisherman line all over for steelhead and stuff. This is there's no more fish like there used to be. Better to look at. It's the parking lot. So I'm heading down towards. So I'm just gonna make it home in time. Kids back in school? I think so. I don't know anymore. I just don't know. Don't have kids. Capitola, 4 miles. I think it's longer than that. We'll have to walk it one day and you guys can tell me. I can take the bus back. No, hell no. 4 miles. Capitola has a long distance. think they're crazy. There's no cars, no rides. Okay, so it's officially back to normal. Should be more quiet, except for the weekends. So, all right, guys. There's really no reason we're gonna tape any further. I'm going. Sorry. I guess we could. This used to be a nice field, but they turned it into a parking lot. It's the more rock. There used to be three or four houses on here at Boardwalk, torn down. Those apartments there were for the Boardwalk. So. That's it, good. We're at 17 minutes. I don't want to go further because I'll never get it downloaded. Okay, I'll see you later.